LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers hoping to close out the Atlanta Hawks in four straight. We take you to the fourth quarter. Less than 2 minutes to go. Cavs inbounding. LeBron James' layup is goaltended right there by Paul Millsap. Later, LeBron hit the face-up jumper. He had 21 points, 10 rebounds, 9 assists on the game. Just an assist shy of a triple-double. Cleveland by 3. But Dennis Schroeder came to play. He had 21 points on the game. Drives in and cuts the deficit down to 1. It's 100-99. Ensuing Cavs possession, under 20 seconds to go. LeBron James misses the deep 3-point attempt. Hawks go the other way. Now, under 10 seconds to go, Dennis Schroeder on the drive gets tied up here. It's a jump ball. That's the call. And it's between Dennis Schroeder there and LeBron James there. 2.8 seconds left. Jump ball, and Paul Millsap recovers it, gets a shot up, but it's just off, and it wouldn't have mattered anyway. It was after the buzzer. Cleveland gets the win by 100-99. They sweep the series 4-0 in advance to the Eastern Conference Finals.